kill that shit, Justin.
I'm in this thing and I just want on. Baby, that's on. Rem my steel, little baby.
Martina shows for Lydia Simbrine, going to natural, you guys are welcome to come to me.
If you are seated in the emergency exit row, this is the Boeing 737-800 series aircraft. Please throw the stage information card in the seat back pocket. We do not meet the criteria in the card are unable to perform the function.
Welcome to the next flight. I think I got off on like terminal C and I'm walking all the way to B. Y'all, this jump far. Hey, but I stopped to use the bathroom and I need to get me something to eat, but I'm trying to wait till I get closer to the terminal. But y'all, this is a walk. Like, I got my shoe bag with me. Really? But I'm just literally walking there, y'all. I'm finna show y'all though. They got this thing you can ride, and I'm finna ride it. So that's what I was talking about. Just jump on that bitch and just jump on this, y'all. And you could like stand or you could walk. I'ma stand.
Mm-hmm.
Got it. Cause I'm tired as heck, so I'ma just let it take me. But yeah, y'all, sorry y'all didn't really vlog me packing. Y'all got that little snippet of me. And I did not vlog me arriving at the airport because it was like too much going on, y'all. And the lines are so long and it was so many people. But I was on time. I wasn't late or nothing, but it was just a lot. So I didn't record that for y'all. And I did not have a window seat right now, so I ain't even get no footage like of the plane outside. So hopefully right now this flight that I did, because the first one I didn't, and that's it. I had like the aisle seat. I was right on the end. It was cool though. The people that I was sitting next to was cool, so it was all good. But I'm just making my way over to B, so that's all I'm doing. Feel me? Hey y'all, I made it to the terminal. I did not get no food because it's literally one spot right here, a burrito place. And my stomach is already hurting, so like I don't think that's gonna be good. I don't know what I'm gonna eat. I probably have to get something to eat when I land, honestly. But y'all make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. And make sure you tell your grandma, tell your grandma, tell her grandmama, tell her auntie, tap in. We on the road to 1K. And y'all, sorry I sound like down, but I'm not gonna lie, I feel sick. Like, I feel sick, y'all, so. But stay tuned, y'all. Just on that bitch, you know. Y'all stay tuned.
Y'all, I ended up getting something to eat. Shake Shack, and I just finished my burger. And my fries. We boarding right now, but I gotta wait for my group to get called. I'll catch y'all on the plane. I'm gonna try to get a window seat. Y'all, I landed. Got the bags with me and everything, y'all. Wait, no, arms. Pull up. Y'all, it's cold out here. Like, it's not cold in Houston. It's cold out here. My mom should be pulling up because I just talked to her. I'll tap back in with y'all. Hey, what's good, YouTube? So, listen. It is the next day, y'all, January 8th. I know y'all seen them clips of me at the airport. And I know y'all probably could not hear me, but I'm not gonna lie. I was scared to be talking and on the camera in front of people. And it was just loud in there, like, and it's just a lot of people. I was like, But y'all got to see me fly a little bit. I did not have no window seat. Both flights. I didn't have no window seat both flights. So that sucks. But listen, it's a nice morning. I'm gonna get ready and go to the cemetery to visit my sister because you know it's her birthday. So listen, y'all stay tuned for that. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications, and we can Cali with it. So stay tuned.
Baby. But can you do it live? I was gone, but now I shine. Perfect rollie, perfect time.